Hi, guys.
Eee!
Wow! Calm down.
He's all petting his hair. That is so funny. Hey, guys, this is Game Chick, and I'm continuing level... I forgot what the level is. It's Chemical Crisis. I forgot what the level is, but it's Chemical Crisis, and I'm continuing it because... Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm now... Okay, there we go. Because it's a two-parter, and I just didn't want to make it too long. Because it's going to be kind of long. And if I do a little bit more of the other level, it's fine. But, yeah. It's just going to be a two-parter, so I didn't want to make it too long. We don't want to get in the 20-minute mark. Sometimes I do 30, but... this is a two-parter. I didn't want to make it too freaking long. Oops. Okay, it's okay. Alright, so I'm gonna clear all the chemicals here and fire this. Thorin's on fire. I was trying to think. Okay. And, oh yeah, the acrobatic. Dude, acrobatic. I almost said acrobatic. I don't know what's the acrobatic. I don't know. Anyways, okay, so now I can be acrobatic. Whee! I want to go in the water. No point. Okay. Anyways, so now I'm acrobatic Robin. Mana loves being him, and especially when, when he's in the acrobatic suit. Because other than that, Robin sucks. Sorry, Robin. I love you in Teen Titans, but you kind of suck in a sidekick. That's probably why he wanted to not be a sidekick, because he wanted to try to do his own things. Okay, I don't want to do that. I'm not even worried about it. Bye! Okay, so now I'm just gonna go over here and gonna use my bubble. So I need my stick back. So I gotta form a bridge. So I can have Batman come over here. Yep. You missed all that. Oh yeah, you can't do it. Alright, see, I already got the hero mode from there. Okay, so I need to put power to that and open it. Oh yeah, there's a start of that. Oh, there's a power suit. I'm gonna take power from here. And then I'm gonna do this. Hopefully I'll be able to do all of it, but there's an extra thing that I probably won't be able to do. Oh, thank you, Robin! Wow, you actually did something useful for once. Alright. Well, it does like useful things sometimes, but, you know, like, most of the time it's not useful. Alright, so now I can use the power suit. Oh, wait, I'm just gonna... Oh, wait, that's not even... Okay, that's just for studs, not anything that I forgot. Oh, wow, you did that? Oh, yeah, I forgot you could just do that. Oh, explode, yeah. I'm gonna use that more often. I don't know why you don't use that more often. I mean, he's awesome. Batman is, like, awesome in his power suit. Okay, so now I'm gonna use him and climb up this... hole that only Robin can climb. Most of it went down in the ground where no one can get it anymore. Oh yeah, duh. You can't go up there. What are you trying to do? You're not acrobatic. You don't have a circus background and being a trapeze artist. Anyways, so now I gotta beat him again, and I set off a bomb. I did not know I set off a bomb somewhere else. I know, Alfred. I have the hints there still because it'll remind me. But then sometimes it's like, oh my gosh, I know, Alfred. I think I know how to climb these holes. I'm not a noob. I've played this game before. Oh. There's Legos that are down there, and they're probably gone up there back. What am I doing? I'm Robin. I climb this up. Of course, later on, you're Harley Quinn or Catwoman, you can climb up there too. But most of the time, you'll need Robin because he's the only one with a hamster ball. Right, I'm just gonna call it a hamster ball. Alright, so now I'm gonna be him. I like to be him when he's an acrobatic. Or any acrobatic. Especially Harley Quinn. I just mentioned it again. But look, Joker's face! In the fire, of course. He's always gotta do that. You always gotta go like, hey, I'm here. Explode. Yet. Oh, maybe it's going to help me, or maybe my mind just does that, and you just need to... Okay. Oh, yeah. I can't do that yet, because... Oh, shoot. There's some studs. Some studs I can get. But I can't do that yet until I get some of those heat vision. Whenever it has, like, glowing yellow, like, Legos? Lego stuff? That's for heat vision. The silver is, of course, for power suit or a villain character that you'll find out when you're talking about. Oh, good, it went to it. Sometimes if it doesn't, then you have to use the target thing because it'll definitely get on there after you use the target. Alright. That's all I can go because otherwise I'll freeze myself. One punch! Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's actually pretty good. I just never got to see all of it because I just see a little bit on the Adult Swim. Oh, yeah. Okay. Do I need the power suit? I think I do. I think I need the power suit for this. Or do I need the power suit? I don't know because it has the color, dirty colors. I don't remember. I don't remember how to do this. Okay. So, I think I have to do that later on. I think I have to be Joker. I'm not sure. But I'm gonna wait until after the story. After I finish the story and stuff to find out. So. Oh, there's more. Well, how did they hit that? How did I hit that? That was weird. That was really weird, guys. Okay, now I can do it. Oh, dude. That was loud. Oh! I have to have the electricity suit. I'm still gonna come back and let's play in the Because the electricity suit is way back there, and I don't want to make this too long. I'm just gonna like worry about that later. Oh wait, what? Okay, how do I? Oh, B. Ha 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 ha. Of course B, not A. A is to jump out of there. B is to do stuff. Okay, when I click him, he just does that. Alright. Turn that off. Okay, I'm done. Why did I go to him? Okay. Yeah, I'm Robin in acrobatic suit a lot. Only an acrobatic suit because he can actually be better at this. See, he does this when he's in an acrobatic suit. When he's not, he's stuck. See, Batman has that thing here. But he doesn't unless he has his acrobatic suit on. Which is stupid, but that, I guess. Whatever. I guess it shows how useless he is. But until, and let him, you know, set war, of course. Teen Titans, he's awesome. I'm good at Teen Titans game. I wonder if they'll do like a. There we go. Lego Teen Titans. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to lower this thing. Hold on. Lower this thing, and he'll get in it, and... Electricity suit. Oh, maybe I can go back now then. Maybe I can do it now. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna bring Batman back. Okay. I'm gonna try to do it now. Since I got the electricity suit now. So sometimes, oh wait, I forgot I have to have power. Darn it, I have to go get some power. Wait a minute, I'll just wait until I get power because I'm gonna do something soon, huh? Okay. So I think I can do it now. Okay. Oh, come on, freaking get up back up there, Robin. Thank you. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do something. Actually, wait, is something down there? I forgot if anything's down there besides the electricity suit. No, it's just other stuff that, don't need it. Okay, no. Alright, now let's get back. I almost pushed the wrong button. B is not it. Okay, pull him up. Up, not that much. Okay. Oh, see, this is where I get the power from. That opens that, which I gotta be Robin. But right now, I think I can do that real quick. I want to get at least one mini kit. If I don't get any other ones yet, so I want to get at least one. So I'm going to store power back in here. And I forgot what else I'm supposed to do. What else am I supposed to do? Oh, I need Robin. I need Robin. Let go. Oh my gosh, just let go. Thank you. I need Robin. Yeah, don't. Okay, I forgot. Because I can. Now that it's power, I can click on this thing. And there's a present! Okay. And I speed up the present. 2 out of 3? Oh, I missed one. Fudge. Oh, look, Oh, that's Joker and Harley dancing. That's cute. Okay, now I'm gonna take the power back. Because I probably will need it for something else. So there was something that I missed. I'll be right back, guys. Oh! Okay. Oh, well, that sucks. Because I can't do it, huh? Well, that was a big waste of time. That was actually a big waste of time, guys. I can't do it because I need Lex Luthor's, whatever it's called, that one thing that he has to... Deconstructor. And, so I still have to wait until after I finish this game. So, I finish the story, I mean, not the whole game, just the story. Shoot! Okay, huh. So I'll be back, guys. I feel like the music is a bit too loud, guys. I don't know. But I'm back now. I got to where I need to go, and why can't I get up there? Oh, wait a minute. I know why. Hold on. I forgot I need to make that thing up so I can get up here. I forgot. No. Go back. Thank you. Okay. Never mind. Now it decides to work. Oh, fudge. Hold on. Oh, wait. Oh, it was creative, but then I could have just used the... You know what? I don't care. Okay, so I need this back, and I need to use my acrobatics skills to get up here. So then Batman can step on there. Oh, interesting. I almost went up there. I don't know how you get up there, because there's blue studs over there, and I don't know how you're supposed to get up there. I don't know if you're supposed to get up there, but I don't know. There's blue studs. Okay, storm power. I forgot how long this level was. So I might have to do this for a lot of them. Just like do two parts. Two parts of the same level. So I forgot what level this is, but it'll be part one, and then the other one will be part two. So I have to make some changes in the description. But yeah.
Hi guys.
He's all petting his hair. That is so funny.
Again. Wow! That is great! Isn't that great, Batman?
The story of the evidence of the crime scene.
I want to be Superman. Yeah, Superman. Now I forgot the thing. Whatever, you guys know. Oh yeah, you can't do that while you're five for some reason. That's kind of weird. Anyway, so Superman is awesome. So now there's some yellow Legos that you can, Oh yeah, I forgot. That's the save thingy. Okay. One of these times, it happens on the second part of the level, I have to do saving quit, and then I come back to it, Tuesday. I might have to, if it starts at the beginning, I'll just go to where I was on Tuesday and stuff. Oh yeah, this I have to do later. So I don't got any. Okay, maybe I'll be able to get some. I think I'll be able to get some now, especially with Superman. Yeah. Oh yeah, so there's something to do over there, I see. Something to do over there with Superman because he's got super strength. Why you guys follow me? Why'd you guys do that? Okay, and now I can do that and make a lap, or I don't know, something to climb on. Whatever. That's pretty cool. I love this one. The first one's okay, but the second one has like lots of superheroes, different superheroes, and lots of other villains. Well, they probably did that too, but they also have Harley Quinn in here. Oh, now he uses power suit. Okay. Yeah, because we need to do this. One punch. He's another one punch guy because oh my gosh, why do you do that, Robin? What the heck is wrong with you? Okay, now you gotta be in your hazard suit again. I can't do that yet. The purple is the citizen in peril. Leave me alone. Why are you guys in the... Yeah, he was in the... Yes, I know he's got heat vision. I know what to do. He's all trying to beat me up and trying to do something that he couldn't do it. He couldn't beat me up. He just... It's just nothing. That was like nothing. So I got heat vision. I can just do that. My heat vision. Because I'm awesome. Alright, so... Looks like... I need Superman. Actually, I forgot. He's got X-ray vision. And where's the next one? There it is. Come on. Okay. That opens that, so then I can do this. Okay, so we need to find all the chemicals. This time they're not given to us. So the orange one is in the middle. Get it in the orange. Alright, now we need to find the green. I don't know why it went all the way that way. Whatever, now we need to find the green. Make that water. There's the green. Okay, we got green chemical, and now we're gonna put it in the green part. Why are you really close to me? You know, I could actually spray you with chemicals. Okay, now I'm gonna find the purple, which is around here, but like further off somewhere. Right there. There's the purple chemical. Alright. And now... Oh, there it is. And there we go. And that makes that water and not chemicals. And that way... It's not working. There's got to be in a specific position to do that. Alright, so now just need to get up here. And, oh yeah, there's blue studs. Where's my hand for that stupid guy? I mean, Robin. Robin. Get the Robin. Thank you. We can go here. So you can get tons of studs. Okay. And now we need to be... Oh, he needs to get his electricity suit back. Alright, so there's his electricity suit. It's not too far to find. I think there's more fires around here. I forgot exactly where all the... There's like little fires. I forgot what. No, not anything back there. Because then after you get all the fires, you get a mini kit. I think there is around here after I... turn this off so that lets a few people. There we go. And now I'm Superman and the flying stuff. Yes, I already know about that. Oh yeah, that's for a different character later on once I get her. I already know that. Right now I'm trying to look for some stuff here. I'm gonna keep doing that until I do it. I think. Okay. I thought there was another fire around here. I really thought that there was another fire around here. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is getting, man. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about trying to find a fire around here. If I don't find the fires by then, this one's gonna be a little hard. Oh, there's another fire! I think that's the last one. No, it's not. Shoot. Yeah, this is gonna be the longest one. Oh my gosh. Well, it's actually okay. I forgot. I'm gonna edit, so fine. Okay, what was the point? I don't get it. Ah! Oh, there goes Ron! I mean, Batman! There's Batman right there. Oh, you keep Robin. Oh. Okay. Oh, there's one of those things. Now I can destroy them because I got Superman. When I come back for free play after I finish the thing, he can't fall and come back into the ball because he is Superman. He can fly. And when he can, like, you know, kryptonite, like, waking them or something. I don't need to do that because I'm Superman. I can just fly. Okay, but I need to be Batman. No, not you, Robin. Batman. Batman! Thank you. There, okay. Nope. Didn't make it. No place, whatever. Okay, I need to store power to this thing. Fix the elevator. Oh! Before I go in there... Yes! Okay, at least I got one of them. Okay. So as soon as I find a save thing, I think I'm gonna continue this one Tuesday. Because I think that I'm not all the way done. Oh my gosh, what the heck? What the heck? You guys, what the... the heck? Oh my gosh! Now can't get the elevator. What the fudge? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, that was so weird, guys. That was so freaking weird. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna finish this part. I probably did it too soon. I'm gonna finish this part. But oh my gosh, there was like a glitch. It was like a super glitch or something. I had to try to figure out and get down and get out. Luckily I have Superman, so I can just fly out of there. Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah, that's supposed to be this. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. That was freaky. That was really weird. I don't know what the heck happened there. Luckily all the backtracking I'm gonna cut out or something. And most of that part, because that was just weird. I would just, like, open-face, my mouth would not, like, close because of the shock. Speaking of, oh yeah, I forgot, I need to go over there, because, yeah, I need to go over there. Oh, don't go too fast, what the heck? I think I'm just about done with this, level, so I'm not going to worry about trying to do part three or something. I really want to do a part three. So I think that Superman, oh yeah, Superman can fly over here. So I'm going to be Superman. As long as he stays away from the electricity. Alright. Why don't you go all the way back over there? What's wrong with it? Okay, anyways, now I'm going to use his heat vision. Now we can get up there and turn off the power. Okay. Oh, now I can do that. Okay. I'm just gonna be Superman and go back over there. First, is that the last one? No, it's not. There's five. I'm gonna try to find them. If I don't find them in time, I'm just not gonna worry about it. Okay. Alright, well, okay. So, oh yeah, there's more over there. Okay, I'm just gonna fly over here. Saves time. Really, Robin? Why are you coming over here? Superman, move out of the way. I can't one punch you like with Robin because you're Superman, but I can push you back a bit. Electricity. Oh, I didn't mean to. Whatever. I don't think that's anything. I think that it's probably nothing. Yeah, that's nothing. Okay, not you. Superman, yeah. Alright. Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna go back here, and there's one more of this. Yeah, because I think that was the last thing to do. And I'm gonna... Wait, did I get it? No? Did I miss one? Yes, I did. Okay. I did miss one. Oh, it's probably where all the studs are pointing at. Yep, right there. I want to get all the studs first. Okay, I forgot. Because since Superman can fly, he can get up here and do flying stuff. Alright, now let's get back over there and hit all the silvers. Oh, wait, there's studs up here. Sorry, I'm going to be getting studs. Thought studs. I'm going to cut most of this part out when we get studs. Yeah. What the heck? Where's Batman? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna skip this too. What are you doing? Okay, so it took me a while to go over here because they decided to get in front of me. No, wait. Wait, I was supposed to hit that thing over there. Yep, that was it. That was it. Okay, now this is gonna be a little longer than the other one.
So,
I should have probably.
That's a long story. We gotta go. Okay, well, just let me know. Up, volcano in Mexico. Call me if you need me.
Batman. Maybe he can help with this. I mean, he's had a lot of experience dealing with what's looked for.
You don't need it.
Well, it seems like just now we need him.
We would have been fine jumping off the roof.
I think we would have broken our legs.
We've broken our legs before.
Yeah, but I didn't like it. I mean, if we just call him.
Robin, we can't go through life expecting Superman or anyone else to save us whenever things get tough. The only people we can rely on is ourselves. Back computer, tie-in.
Back computer, remote tie-in active.
Access chemical database. What substance can be produced through a combination of the following chemicals? Promethium, xenon, mercury, tantalum, and diamond.
Accessing. No substance found.
What substance can be approximated through the combination of chemicals?
Accessing. Listed chemicals can combine to form an approximation of kryptonite.
Kryptonite? We better call Superman. Not going to call Superman.
Activate tracking systems.
Yeah.
Detect nearby sources of kryptonite.
Mm-hmm. Affirmative.
There it is.
Okay, and that's where we're gonna go next time. Cool, awesome, woohoo! Okay, so thank you guys so much. Oh, cool, we got Superman. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And it might be a bit too loud. I don't know if you even heard me out at all. Anyways, so thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you enjoyed it, you can like it and you can share it with your friends. Also, you can subscribe to my channel. I'd really appreciate it if you did. And don't forget to hit that bell to be notified for new videos. I'm going to be putting down links to the previous episodes, the previous Let's Plays, compilations for them, as well as my channel. And on the left side of the screen is some videos. You can check them out. The last videos I did, and sorry. And on the right side of the screen is my icon. You can click that to subscribe. And, hold on. Before I say goodbye, I'm just gonna wait until this goes away. Come on. Yeah, there we go. And I will see you guys next time.